Bridge shorts. Oh no, I keep making the same mistakes when entering values doing my counting. What if there was a way to make sure I can only enter correct values? Oh, there is. I can just use data validation by selecting the column I want, clicking on data validation, creating the list of acceptable values, and setting up an error message. Thanks to this, I can now make sure that no more mistakes will happen thanks to that spreadsheet tool. Well, now you know.